Hey YouTube, I'm gonna do some dishes real quick. Okay, if you hear music in the background, I got the radio going. I have to have music while I'm doing dishes. I don't do dishes the normal way where you put water in the thing and you just work at it that way, but I do dishes normal. I had to clean that big stock pot because I made fettuccine Alfredo, or chicken Alfredo, the other night, I'm gonna use the wrong one, okay, but, made chicken Alfredo the other night, add a little bit of chicken left, and some spaghetti, and I was just like, hey, why not, I haven't made that in a while. And no, with the Alfredo sauce, I don't add like all the different cheeses and stuff to it. I just make a simple, just a white gravy. And I add like garlic and stuff to it. It's a gravy that my mother and my grandmother taught me to make. It's really easy. Sometimes I'll make a white gravy. Like if I'm making breakfast, I'll make a white gravy. I don't make it all the time, but with, you know, whatever I'm making for breakfast. you guys like breakfast? Are you a breakfast person? Usually I'm not, but every now and then I like to have breakfast, and I'll make me some breakfast. Have to be with the knives and didn't have a whole lot of dishes to do. But they needed to be done, and I was just sitting around, and I was just like, hey, I'm making doing dishes. There's times I like making videos on YouTube, even though there's times I run out of ideas of making YouTube videos. To have paper towels. Well, you don't have to worry about using rags, you know, wash rags. You don't have to worry about that so much. You know, paper towels are disposable, and just wipe everything up real quick and just pitch it. Okay, thank you for watching me do dishes and joining me while I do dishes. You guys have a good day. Talk to you later. Bye.